Hello, just working on my Shackdaddy.
Yo.
Holy shit. I gotta go. Oh, man.
Hey, what are the challenges this week?
You just click the weekly hold on a sec. Do 5 there. Complete 5 snow stunts. Complete 5 events in Tenton. 55,000 point trick in Mammoth region. Land a 55,000 point trick in Grand Teton. Accumulate 3 million points in Grand Teton region. And complete 5 events in Mammoth. Rock and roll! I'm just doing the,
points. Awesome, thanks.
No problem. I'm just doing the, accumulate the points in tent and with my wingsuit because I'm lazy.
No problem.
Okay. Yo, where am I going? yeah. Shit. Controller issue. Got old controllers. Maybe somebody wanna donate, give me a new controller. Fucking sucks. This controller's like probably 25 years old, I think. It's fucking old. The buttons don't work.
Hey, I'm gaming with a busted controller. Check me out. Fuck. Fuck!
What happens when you get a busted controller? You can smash your fucking face in a river. Points. Give you 3 million points. Hey, how many fucking points have I got? Sayonara.
Look at me, I fly.
Fuck that, I'm going under the log, watch this. About that. Ooh, I see some bucks, free money. Sorry about that, I'm back. Missed that one. Shit. Damn it. Whoa. There we go. Ah, not nice. This controller sucks. Controller.
Whoa.
Man, it was be creeping on you and shit.
I'm a lumberjack. Y'all didn't know. Cut wood in my spare time. See?
Let's get serious here. Shit, not gonna make that. Oh, your boy.
Shit.
Here, a rest area. Huh. Take a rest because I suck. Oh, a bear. Some outlaw. Yeah, outlaw.
Outlaw, outlaw. He's an outlaw.
That's a song I just wrote. Hope you like it. False. Shit at. I'm going surfing, yo. This shit, yo. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Oh my god. Fuck outlaw. Outlaw.
Oof.
Goddamn outlaw. Give me that. And that. Oh shit, I'm still in Grand Tenton. Ah, he's counting. Oof. It's fucking snow park. Hold up. Switch my board, y'all. Hold on a second, I got a message. Fuck is this shit? Snow park. What the fuck? So we got here. Ooh. Okay, let me do this one. Yeah, no problem, no problem. Oh fuck no. Let's get serious here. Log rider. I'm a goddamn log rider. I ride logs. Let's go.
Oh.
that? The fuck did I miss that? Oh wait, can you fly or whatever from there? What is he on? Fly off that from there. I won't try it. Try my Burton. Oh no, you can't. Did I get hit that? Whoa, what was that? Oh shit! Fuck! It's that bear. Get out of here. Damn bird. Oh. Do that. Oh, no. There's a fucking snow there. Fuck it, let me use my snowboard. Fuck it. These logs.
Dovok?
Whoa, what the f- what? Where? What? Where am I? What the fuck? Where am I?
Will it ever end? Where am I?
What? Dude, what? Am I in outer space? What the fuck? What is happening? Am I in hell? What?
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Dude, kinda puzzled. How did that happen? Dude, game's locked up or something. It's like, how do you stop this?
Oh no. What the fuck? What just happened? What?
I don't know what to say. Clocked up.
VUN rent.
Sorry, I had to block someone there. These like creepy fucking accounts. I don't know what the hell that shit is. The internet's very creepy. YouTube is creepy. People are creepy. Their fucking creepy messages are creepy. It's all creepsters. This is all creepy to me. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Almost there. Almost there. Maybe I went too far out of bounds or something. Oh, here's his logs. I get it. Bingo! Purple gray. What was that? Why is purple spelt wrong? What, they got 5-year-olds fucking? I think this game has 5-year-olds putting it together. Or am I crazy? Purple? Maybe that's how they spell it. Fucking 5-year-olds. Okay, what next? Complete 5 events in Mammoth. Yeah, a 5-year-old could do that. What's this? Complete snow stunts.
Okay. Okay.
Bike sucks. I hate this bike. I never even fucking made it. Fucking 5-year-old bike. That's why I hate it. Fucking game is built for fucking 5-year-olds. What the fuck? That was weird. There's 2 tricks. This. And. That. That's it. There. 2-trick bike. 5-year-old can do it. All that. Fucking stupid shit. Fucking get serious with this shit. That cat. Get a cat. Oh shit. Scared the shit out of me. Is
It's a bear.
Roar!
Shit. Watch this bear attack me. Shit. What we want?
Roar! Roar! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get the hell out of here!
Shit. Eat a bear over there. Keep my eye on you. Hey, check out my beanie, dude. I got a beanie, dude. Alright, let's get serious here. Come on, beanie, dude. Beanie, where is that? Okay, yeah. A little blue on there. What a geek. Look at a trailer, look at a load of this nerd. Oh,
Was a snow race. Match the nitro. Bingo. It's pretty crazy. Rock that. Wait, hold on. Oh, was that purple? That was kind of cool. Back tricks it. It kind of matches. Aloha. It's a lumberjack. Wait, it's a lumberjack. Actually, I kind of like that for snow tricks. Eh. whatever. Let's go. Sorry about that. Hold on a second.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, man?
Nine, just chillin'.
Let me see here. I'm doing the Shackdaddy.
Yeah, same here.
One second, I gotta change this game audio. What do you have your game volume at?
Let me check real quick.
Like, what's a good setting when you're like talking to
people? Nios and Seaside.
I don't know, my game volume's at 100, so is my music. My
Oh
dialogue
my
is at
God, dude.
61. My SFX is at 61. My UI is at 56.
Bro,
And then, yeah.
I'm gonna leave my game volume at like 35, I don't know.
I think you can also adjust the audio on the party screen.
Yeah.
You can prioritize the party chat so that we can listen to the game a little less.
Yeah, I think it does that automatically.
Yeah, but some people have it more towards the non-party where the game is more louder.
Bro, what's up with these people in my live stream?
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
What's up with them?
They like all these like Russian people, and I have to keep blocking all these people with these weird comments. Like, what is this?
Damn.
I have to keep blocking all these people. It's like they jump into people's live streams and like put like a link there or something. It's like some weird kooky shit.
Oh yeah, I've seen that before.
I gotta block someone else. Hold on a second.
You good, you good.
Yo, is there any way you could be a moderator for my channel or nah? You don't wanna do that?
I would, but honestly, I don't think I have the time for that.
I got you. I need to find a moderator. I can't be bothered with this shit.
I think I might know someone, though. So.
I can't be... I'm just saying, I can't be bothered with this shit while I'm streaming.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like every 10 minutes I gotta block someone. Like, what the fuck is this? Why can't people... Why can't I just be left alone? That's some weird shit, man. Alright, back to the game, folks. Sorry about that.
Whatever happened to that girl you said that was good at trick battles?
I don't know. She's one of my friends. Her name's Bethy. Bethy? Beth? What's up? Why? What's up?
I was about to say we could get a whole, team going.
Yeah, I've seen she was on before. I don't think she's playing right now. She plays like a whole bunch of other games, I believe. She's not just like a Riders person. She's just kind of playing a whole bunch of stuff. I'm more
yeah,
like
I just bought this Star Wars game earlier, bro. That shit looks so dope.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what, you doing a Shackdaddy?
Yeah, I'm doing the... What's it called? The ones for the trick battle. I think it's called... Oh shit, never mind. I'm not doing that one no more. I forgot they returned all of our money.
Oh yeah, you got a refund, the apologize thing. I was like, yo, yeah. You seen that? You seen that?
Yeah. Damn.
I was like, I seen that? I thought they were going to give me the foam bike or something. I was checking my inventory like a retard. I was like, where's my bike? And then I was like, oh, they probably just gave me $5,000, right?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I'll turn it up a little, let me see. Got here. Wait. What's going on with you? Were you just focus on trick battle? Are you trying to do trick battle?
Yeah, cause all of my sponsors, even though I don't do sponsors, all of my sponsors are based on trick points for some reason. And I got two sponsors at rank 10. Don't know how, but that happened. They're just telling me to keep doing, combo scores and shit like that.
Alright, let me finish. You want to do a trick battle?
Yeah, unless you're busy doing
something. Let me finish this, event. I'm just working on Shackdaddy right now. I already got the beanie. I just need the pants. I'm almost done. I'll be done real quick. I'm done already.
You good. I'm just here trying to figure this out.
Because I went to bed last night. I wasn't even playing or nothing. Like, I woke up because I knew Shackdaddy. I do Shackdaddy at like 8. Like, I check it out.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, if my friend Beth is on, I'll see if she wants to play. She'll play, probably.
Alright.
Yeah, she has a mic and everything, so, you know, you can communicate with her. It's so weird playing with like a female though. Like, have you ever played with a female yet?
Yeah, I have. I used to play GTA with like four females, and we would always just chill,
Oh,
play
well,
snitches and shit.
that's the first time I played, a girl in this, and she's actually good.
Like she was as good as us.
Yeah, she's a steep. She played steep. She's. I looked at her profile. She plays like a whole mess of games, so I wouldn't mess with her.
All right.
I actually thought like she was like a more serious snowboarder than me. But she says she's not like that serious about this game that much.
Okay.
I'm more of a serious snowboarder. Like I just like, I'm trying to be a snowboarder in this game.
Don't you like snowboarding in real life too, or no?
Oh yeah, shit. If I could snowboard, I definitely would. I mean, I live in a town. There's a snow park right in my town I live in. I could drive down the street and do whatever I want.
Yeah, I remember you talking about it. That's why I had asked.
Yeah. This is a big place. People come from all over the place to come here.
Hell yeah.
They do those the downhill bikes in the spring and the summer and stuff. That's in this game. It's crazy, like you see all like when they're up here, like when they're arriving, they got all these crazy like bike racks and these crazy sick bikes on their cars. It's like the exact ones and better ones that are in this game. I'm like, what? Yeah, they got bike shops in this town. They sell bikes here where I live. They sell all that shit here. They snow. I could walk down the street and buy a snowboard. I could buy a $4,000 board if I wanted to right now.
Damn.
They got Burton over here. Some crazy the ski shop. I worked at the resort one season. I was a ski lift attendant. It was kind of cool, but it was cold.
Yeah, I like the cold. I don't really like the hot, even though I'm in Florida.
You like the cold and you live in Florida.
Yep.
Come over here, it's like zero. You like the cold? Bro, I will not go outside right now.
Damn,
It's
I can
that
go
cold.
outside right now.
Well, I could, but only for a couple minutes.
Nah, bro, I could go to the ski park right now and be chilling.
Me? Not. I actually couldn't right now. It's way too cold.
I mean, technically, you can go snowboarding.
Not unless I have some really good, like, clothing. But that shit costs like $500 more than that if you want to buy clothes in the shops over here. You got to be wealthy. Snowboarding
Damn.
is not a poor man's sport at all. You got to have money. I'm gonna create an event and I'm gonna name it like one of these, like with my town, like what the snow park is named over here in the game. And Slim. All right, what you doing? You wanna do a trick battle or something?
Oh yeah, if you're ready.
Yeah. I was just. Trying to do that stupid Shackdaddy, I'm almost done.
Now you good.
Oh wait, did I get it? No. Okay. I'm almost there. I gotta do 3 more snow stunts and I have the pants.
Yeah, I gotta do some snow stunts too.
Yo, you wanna do that?
Yeah, what's the easiest?
Yo, I know the easiest one. I know we could keep redoing it because it's not different ones. It's just complete them. I'll take you to the easiest one. Okay.
All right.
All right, hold on. Let me go over there. This one is. Oh man, where's that? Stunts ain't showing up on the map. Oh man, am I having that map problem? Wait, no. Hold up, I know how to do it. I know how to get there. You know how sometimes like your stunts don't show up on your map?
Yeah.
I believe all you do is click 3D. Yeah, there. Okay. Click 3D if like you know the area where it is, and it'll show up. What's that called? Down to go, right? Yeah. All right. Let me get over there. Oh my God. Wait, you over there?
No.
Who's that? Yeah, you are.
Where you at?
I'm right by you.
Right by him. Oh.
Wait, hold on. Let me see if I can find this stunt. God damn. Oh. Bro, why is this map like that? I don't get it. Let me see. Whoa, you're right in front of me. Oh. All right, you ready? Oh, shit. Wait. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Wait, let me restart it. Oh, wait. Okay, go ahead then. Wait. I'm gonna restart so I got time. Alright. You ever do this one?
No, actually, I haven't.
This is probably the easiest one once you learn it. Like, it's... Like...
Oh, damn, missed checkpoint.
It's kind of... You know what you could do? Like, you pick a... Man, I'm following you. I don't know why. Pick, like, a slow snowboard... That's not really quick. It just kind of like glide down. You really just kind of gotta steer it. Hop over this log down here. I don't know if you're down there.
Yeah, I'm down. I just saw a bear, bro. That shit scared me.
Yeah, the bear. Watch out for the bear. Shit. No. Okay. You know, down here you get, I don't know where you are. Dude, I keep fucking this up.
Yeah, I keep fucking up too.
That's because I'm trying to tell you what to do when I keep fucking it up. Dude, you know what? I'm just gonna start this whole thing over again because I fucked it all up. I can literally do it without missing one checkpoint.
I missed all of them, bro.
I'm telling you, once you learn it though, it's so easy. I have controller problems. This controller I have is broke.
Damn.
The analog sticks, everything, just, it's got stick drift, it's, nothing works. That's actually one of my main problems too. I went to go buy a controller in the store, there's nothing there, I can't even get nothing, so.
Damn.
Oh yeah, I'm here to buy a controller. Oh, sorry. I have 4 controllers, they're all broke.
Damn, for real?
That's how many tricks I do. I broke them all. Down. How's it going up there?
It's alright. I feel like I'm about to fail this. Oh, goddamn bear. Bro, why is that checkpoint so, like, sharp?
You know, you do, as soon as you get off there, well, you can get off your, oh, okay, I see you coming down.
Damn, I failed, bro, what the hell?
Yeah, listen, it's not easy, but I'm saying it's really easy once you, you know, you pick the right snowboard, and, you have, like, the right speed to go all the way down. It's probably one of the easiest ones that I found. Not unless you know another one. Do you know another snow one?
Not that I remember. No.
There's like this other one. I think it's a snow one where you gotta grind down the ski lift. I just haven't been able to do it because I get annoyed. It's harder than this though. Because you gotta jump. You gotta keep jumping and jumping to different like lines and ski lifts.
Damn.
This is way easier. Alright, let me go back to the top. And this is your off-track snowboards. Oh, wait, so you're probably using your Victoria then, right?
Yeah, that Elite.
You know, do you feel like you're going too fast on that?
I feel I'm going way too fast. I just switched it to my beginner one.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's what I was going to tell you. Let me see something. Let me see. There, let me think. You got the first board?
Yeah.
Or what is it's a 169. You're using that?
I think so. It's a board with
standard
rainbow on it.
Rainbow? Oh.
Yeah.
Nitro?
I don't know. I didn't look at the name.
I think it's called a Nitro Mystique. Let me check it out.
I don't know, but it has a rainbow with a star on it.
Let
Not gonna lie, it's a lot easier like this.
Going slower?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have more control where you can turn.
Yeah. Well, listen, I don't know if you ever changed your default, I can't think of a word right now. Your controls, you ever mess with your controls at all, the game?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, okay. Like how fast you, your tricks move, you go with your tricks and shit like that? What's that thing called?
I'm not sure. Oh my god, I just saw,
the dead zone, analog. Your dead zone. You mess with your dead zone analog?
Yeah.
Oh. Sometimes that helps. Like, if your steering is too slow, you can't move. I have mine on the quickest setting. I have mine on 0.10, both sticks. So, I can, like, trick and do whatever I want. It's faster than any other setting. That's
bro,
why I...
Oh. God. Fuck. It's so ass, yo.
What happened? You missed it?
Yeah. Now I gotta start all over.
You know, when you come down on that one log and then you gotta hit that checkpoint, I just hit the down on my D-pad and I jump off my snowboard so I don't go flying into that snowbank where the bear is. And then I just hop on my board again real quick and just hit that log. I don't know. Sometimes that's an issue once you get to the bottom.
Yeah.
Means that. I see you coming down. You get the hang of it though, like if this stunt. Shit. Yo, there's a whole bunch of people over here. That mountain tiger scared me.
I did it.
Oh, nice. You getting the hang of it now?
Yeah.
Chris, when I'm going down, I don't even have my finger on the right trigger. Do you? I'm just guiding down. I'm not even on. He's just guiding them down. I'm just moving it left to right. I mean, you can speed up a little bit, but you know, it just kind of goes too fast. You gotta kind of just ease it up in there.
So, what for the dead zone? You have it all the way at 1 or all the way at 0?
I have it at point 10.
Okay, say less.
Yeah, I have it on the most sensitive setting, you would say, I guess. Bang! Think that's it.
Why is that mountain lion just there, chilling?
He's there, he's like scaring you.
Yeah, literally.
Boom. Got the pants. Shin bone armor green.
Damn, the bear too, just dare not move.
Oh, he'll scare same you sometimes. Spot. He'll scare you sometimes. He'll be like, roar.
Yeah, I've seen him do that.
Is that you? Oh. Somebody else?
Yeah, I think so.
Down here chilling, I'm just gonna wait for you. I like watching people come down. I'll see you coming down.
God, how did I miss the log? Oh my God, bro, what the fuck is this? I didn't get this one.
Practice makes perfect. Oh, what was I doing here? Yeah, do you play on Trickster mode, by the way, Chris?
No.
Oh, you don't? Oh, you use Racer?
Yep.
Okay. You ever think about switching to Trickster?
I have, but just not my thing.
I gotcha. You don't like using the analog sticks? You just like pressing a button?
Honestly, I only like the analog sticks for a skateboarding game. I don't really like it for this.
Dude, I might be better off pushing buttons if my analog sticks are broke, right? Maybe I should switch to Razer controls?
Yeah, if you're having trouble doing tricks, yeah.
But it's so weird. I'm so used to Trickster, though, you know? It's like... Razer is like... Isn't the camera view different or something, too?
Nah, it's the same.
It is?
As long as you just don't touch the right analog stick, yeah.
Oh, maybe that's why. I'll have to check it out. Maybe you could teach me a little bit. I don't know.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, let me see here. I got these pants. New. Actually, they're not bad. Kind of like, got a yellow stripe on them. Kind of like them. You know what? I'm cool with that. My camo one, maybe. Is that a match? Look like a fucking retard, maybe. Bro, do you try and match your clothes up in this shit? Like, real life?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I do too. Like, I don't want to look like a fucking idiot. I don't know. That beanie is kind of doofy. I don't know. Whatever. Actually, bro, they would match my Hawaiian. They match my Hawaiian shirt, I think. Kind of cool. Is that match? What's up with this? That looks kind of sick. Wait. Fucking pants. Oh, wait. Oh, no. What the fuck am I? Kind of cool. I don't know if I like that. Bike race. Kind of cool. Clean the snow off. What's up, Chris? You there?
Yeah, I'm here. I just finished the challenge.
You got 5 done?
Yeah.
Oh, word. Nice. Good job. It's easy, right? Once you learn it?
Yeah, once you go slow enough.
And you want to know what else you could use that for? Your sponsor contracts, the ones that are snow events or snow stunts.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like for like some of them like are for the Rawson Signal and Nitro and Burton. Like you could keep reusing that same stunt for all them sponsors, cuz that snow stunt is not different ones, it's always just complete snow stunts. Just so you know.
All right.
That's how I worked that, cuz I'm not I didn't honestly, the only thing I haven't really conquered in this game is stunts for some reason. I know some of them, I know the easy ones to get by with the sponsor contracts. That's about it. But, you know, sooner or later I'm going to learn them, no. I just haven't really spent time with them.
Yeah, I get you.
But as far as everything else, I'm pretty rock solid at this game. Like, I mean, all the vehicles, everything else. Stunts is probably what I lack in. But, I mean, it's nothing really major. Alright, so, is anybody else on? Is GB on? Does he want to play?
Yeah, he said he was trying to play.
I invited him. Oh, Bethy's on.
Oh, invite her.
I invited GB before, you know.
That what?
I invited GB before. I didn't hear from him. Oh wait, whoa. He sent me a message. My bad.
What is it?
He's I guess he's farming for elite gear. Let me message my friend. Give me a second, Chris.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, I just sent her a message. Just have to see what she wants to do. Where are you at?
I'm here at Mammoth. About to do a grind.
Okay, yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm just going to sit for like a few minutes. Gotta do. Teton, or is that how you say that?
Yeah, I think so.
She said, yeah, she just gotta grab her mic.
Alright, say less.
Okay, oh, you know what? I gotta invite her, party. Okay. Hopefully that worked. Teton. You want to do 5 events in Teton? Oh, yo, Chris, not to bother you if you're busy, but, well, are you doing the whole Shackdaddy? Did you unlock all of them?
Nah, just one.
Whoa, just one? Oh, hey, hi, Beth. Hi.
Hey, what's up? Hi, I'm Chris. You too.
Well, I'm done with Shackdaddy. Besides the Teton event. No, like, I'll help. I'll do, like, versus or... Wait, does versus count towards that, Chris? It might not. You might have to do them solo. Oh. Beth. Is there any way you could adjust your audio settings again? Well, I hear my voice is so loud in my headset. What causes that? Like, when I talk to you, it repeats. It just keeps repeating what I'm saying. It's annoying.
Yeah, it's lucky throwing you off when you talk. Yeah.
I can't understand what people are saying.
Not as much as his.
Chris's voice is doubled. With me. Is that what that's called? Doubled?
It's got an echo.
Oh, I got a crazy echo. Is it me? Is there something I could adjust on my end? Chris, does it sound okay to you?
What?
Chris, you there?
Yeah, what'd you say?
No, your audio's messed up. I can't hear you. Oh, my headset sounds like shit. It's annoying me. Let's see. I guess it's just a fucking loud echo. Maybe it's because you're like, I hear your TV or something. Okay. Chris, you there?
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Yo,
what
I can hear you. Yo, it's totally fine. My ears are ringing. Before. Oh, maybe it's your microphone. What kind of mic you got?
You don't play with a regular headset? Alright, well, should I just turn down my headset? Alright, well. Chris, does it sound alright? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Not really, no.
Alright, how about now?
I'm not trying to yell because it's so loud in my ear. I can't even hear myself think. Sorry.
Yeah, it's just like your microphone level.
Oh, maybe it's that. Ow.
Yeah.
All right, hello? All right, Chris, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right, well, Chris is echoing to me. Everything I say is just a complete echo. I don't know. Well, do you want to mute your mic? Okay. Chris, you there? Chris?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, wait, I gotta turn my thing up. Alright. Alright, what you doing?
I was gonna ask y'all if y'all wanna do a tricks battle.
Yeah, Beth, you wanna do a tricks battle?
Hey Beth, I have an idea. How about
I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna be quiet. You guys talk. Maybe I'll just listen. You know what the problem is, guys? I hate the sound of my voice. And it's echoing in my fucking ear, and I hate my voice. Hate my face too. Sorry. So I hate the sound of my voice. Sorry. I just wish I could have Elvis Presley's voice. A honka honka burning love. Wish I was like that. No, though. Wish I was a goddamn singer.
Alright. So I have an idea. Beth, disconnect your mic real quick. Alright.
Yeah, boom. That's better. That's better.
Once she disconnects her mic, the echo is gone. So, why don't she stay disconnected, and whenever she says something, or like, you know, when we were just like Bessie trying to play trick battle, she can just connect, say something when we're not talking so we don't hear the echo. When she's done, just disconnect.
Yeah, Beth, can you, like, unmute and mute your mic real quick when you want to say something? Is that what you're trying to say, Chris? Yeah, I'll have to plug it in and unplug it. I think that's four steps. Oh, my God. Seriously? Listen, Beth. You don't have just a wireless headset? I mean, all I do is flip up my mic, and that's it. Boom. Everything's... Wait, you have one? I could walk you through it. If you like. Oh. Okay.
You good.
Sorry, Chris.
It's not your fault.
I don't want her to, like, mute her mic, like, all the time.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to talk to her.
It's pretty easy, like, you just put in the USB thing, plug it in, and boom. That's what my Turtle Beach was like. What'd she say? She has a wireless, or a wired one? Oh, maybe she doesn't want wired, though. I don't blame her. I don't mess with wires, either.
She said the only reason she got wired because the wired ones, she doesn't know how to connect them. Damn.
Is somebody listening to music?
I think that's Beth.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear that.
Oh no, I'm streaming. Will that pick that up? Or maybe she doesn't have it on share?
Yeah, she probably doesn't have it.
Beth. I'm streaming right now. So, I don't know if your... Will your music pick up on my stream? Well, no, I was just saying, I didn't want to get a strike. I already got a strike. Huh? Yeah, copyright infringer. I mean, you could put your mic on not share. Go into your settings, and then, where is it? Shit. Is that under this? Man, my brain is hurting right now. Oh, it's under audio share setting? I guess you unclick share party or include microphone audio and broadcast, right, Chris? The audio sharing settings? She just has to unclick include microphone audio and broadcast? Yeah. Oh, party settings. All right, that's all she had to do, right, Chris? Okay. Sorry about that. Okay, so have you ever tried to install it yet? Okay, did you get, like, the USB that comes with it? The plug-in thing? You gotta plug it into your PlayStation? One of the USBs? What type of PlayStation you got? Okay, yeah, plug it in the front there.
Got the same one. What kind of headset is it? Okay.
Hey, Skull Candy.
What type of USB is this? Like a small little plug-in thing, right? So you just gotta kind of plug that in and turn on your earphones. And let it set up with the Bluetooth. It should start downloading or pretty much like updating what's gotta do to install that Skull Candy. I don't know if did anything happen after you plugged it in. Really? Maybe try to turn. Did you try to turn the headphones on? No. Well. Oh, really? Maybe try to put the USB thing in a different USB. I know there's two of them in the front, right? I have mine in the middle, sort of. The one that's sort of in the middle, not the one on the end. Okay, did you go to like your Sony screen, like kind of see if anything's going on? I don't know. What do you think, Chris?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, you wasn't?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's not that bad. I'll just have to. No. I can hear you fine. I turned down my settings a little. It's not that bad. Chris, can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay. What do you guys want to do?
Trick a battle.
Alright. Hit it. Man, I don't know. You know what? Maybe I could look it up on YouTube, like technical service for you or something. Like, maybe you could let me know what type of, Skull Candy headphones they are. Maybe I could look them up and see. You know? Beth, you there? JIB, okay. I'll just maybe look around, see if I can find anything about them. I don't know, man. These headphones I have, these Turtle Beach, I plugged that thing right in, and it was like, boom, boom, here you go. Like, 5 seconds. Well, listen, it's a China-made piece of crap. Probably don't fucking don't want to work. Oh, maybe it's too cheap. Don't take that the wrong way. I was just messing around. You guys over here? They want to take this snake, I'm staying here. They're not gonna let up, whoever these people are. Beth, are you by the snake? Oh. Oh, there we go, nice. Oh, that was my fault. So, Beth. Do you work on the Shackdaddy usually? I got you. Oh, okay. You need help, I'll help you. Well, actually, you know what? I think those sponsors are solo. I'm not... Actually, you know what? I want to find out what something will be with that versus with you. I'm going to try a versus, see if they count towards a sponsor. Like, oh. Try a couple verse modes, see if it works. Oh, you guys. Oh, shit. I forgot. We didn't have to stay by the snake if you didn't wanna. You wanna go by the crab, Beth?
Let's do it. Let's do it.
There's nobody over there, right? What's your favorite part? You like the crab? Oh, the volcano? What else am I missing here? Oh, that.
I was looking around like, wow. Oh, nice job, Chris, with the tags. Chris, you there?
Yeah.
Okay. You just got yourself on mute?
Yeah, I was looking at something.
Oh, I got you. Beth, you got any other friends that want to play? No. Well, you don't know me either. I'm just kidding. Who's this person? E the real 1220. I better watch out. He's scary. This person's standing next to me. Oh, sloth? Yeah. Hold on. I was like, is that him? Oh, 13.
Hey Beth, you go to your settings real quick. Go to and then from devices, go to audio devices. And what's the output device on? Switch it to headset connected to controller. All right.
That's it. You sat.
Okay. Damn. I thought that would fix it. You're welcome.
Chris, is it just because of her different mic setup? I hear an echo from you? Or it's just or a hair double?
I don't know.
I just feel like I'm in a cave. I'm just screaming real loud. And it's echoing everything. Yeah. It's repeating everything that I say.
But wait.
What, around your house? Oh. No, I'm not. Listen, I'm not asking you to buy it. I'm not asking you to. Well, if you want to go, you should get the Turtle Beach ones if you want to get a wireless one. Turtle Beach are good. Oh, Turtle Beach, you always connect. Turtle Beach is top of the line. I don't think so. I have a PS4 Slim.
Yeah, same.
It could be the skull candy, just himself. Like, the software won't connect with Sony, maybe? I don't know. Are you sure they're PS4 headphones?
V-U-M.
Oh, they have to be PS4. That's why. They have to be a licensed PS4 product. That's why. That's why they're not working. So, we figured it out. Because I remember I tried the same thing. Because my, I used these other specific headphones. They're Bluetooth. To connect them originally. And it wouldn't. It just kept doing the same thing. It can. It actually gave me a screen that says it can't connect because it's not PS4 product. Okay, no problem. Oh, I gotta block someone else. Hold on. This is strange. Stream is strange. Well, it's like weird. YouTube is weird. Fucking weirdos. Put user in timeout? No, I want to block user. I want to block this person forever. I'm going to report him too. I'm not fucking around. Sorry. I have potty mouth. I don't mean to swear, it's just sort of like a habit. I'll try to chill. Alright, you guys ready? What do you want to do? Chris, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What's going on? Quiet, man.
I'm trying to figure out what's the issue. Because other people have this issue too.
The issue with the mic?
Yeah.
What are you looking at? YouTube or something?
Yeah, YouTube.
Oh. Everybody goes to YouTube for everything, right?
Yeah.
I was on YouTube the other night, watching this nerd channel. Hey, could you teach me how to be a streamer? I sat there with a pen and a pad for like 2 hours. Taking down notes like I was in college. Huh? What'd you say? Yeah. He actually helped me. He helped me. It's pretty good. I subscribed to him. So, Beth, that helmet you got, is that a pre-order helmet? Oh, that's an ultimate? I like the color of the helmet. Because I'm a Lakers, that's a Lakers color. That's the LA Lakers color. I would actually wear that if I had that. Cause, did you get that purple Shackdaddy from last week? Oh, you did? You should wear it out with that. You ever wear that with that? Oh no, your book bag's got the green on it. The Shack Daddy one has like yellow around the, it's like chest protector or something.
Is it weird that I hear you on the pause menu?
What, Chris?
Whoever's in the pause menu or doing whatever, I can hear them. Now you're good. I could literally hear you like pressing the buttons. And stuff.
No, it's an outfit. From the Shackdaddy. It's a purple and yellow. Let's see. Yeah, that one. that looks kind of cool with it. It's more of like a bike trick though, that outfit. I like that book bag. Does that glow?
Yeah, it glows. I'm in the dark right now.
Wait, you got that, Chris?
No, but I'm in the dark and I'm looking at it.
Wait, wasn't our pants that one? Went with that or no? It was like, I forget. I don't hear any music. Oh, maybe that's what it was. Chris, you there?
Yeah.
Chris, what announcements? Oh, you don't have to do... Oh, okay. No, I have mine on... I have my game on volume on 50. You can maybe put it on 45, maybe? I don't... Oh, it's because your microphone setup picks up your... Okay, TV. I gotcha. I have my game volume on like 45. Snow Drakes. Alright, so what's going on?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah. Alright, so listen, in the abyss, we'll do the snake real fast, and then we'll hop over to the volcano, you said you like? Just so we can get a jump real fast. Right, wait, it's a new week, isn't it? This the new weekly? Oh. Oh, so, no, actually, no, I'm still at 5. That weekly 5. When does that change, Chris?
I don't know.
I thought that would have changed. If you guys want to work on the Shackdaddy, I'll do that with you. I mean, because I'm done with everything. I just got to do 5 events in Teton. Shit. But that's just for stars. Oh no, that's easy. I do that in 20 minutes. Well, this is my main game. I don't play nothing else. I decided just to do this. Like, I was a Crew 2 player, but I gave up on that. Bunch of cornballs. Well, the Crew 2's been out forever. They're about to come out with, like, the crew, a different crew. I don't know if you know that. I think it's, it might be based out of some sort of city or something. The same game maker, Ubisoft, makes this game. Yeah, the Crew 2 is a good game. It's just old. I already mastered that a long time ago.
The Crew is still better than the second one.
Is better than the second one? I never played the first one. Chris, you played a Crew 2?
Yeah. First one is way better.
Oh, yeah. I used to watch this guy stream and play that. I thought it was corny. I mean, the gameplay might be better. But it don't look any better.
First Crew, you actually have a storyline.
Oh, yeah, I think somebody told me that before. Alright, you want to go over to this volcano, Beth? After this? Okay. You want to go over there with us, Chris?
sorry, bro. My mic, my controller died.
Oh. Okay. You want me to stay by the snake then for a second? Okay, I'll meet you over there. I did that all by myself. There's two guys trying to block me. Oh. Oh, go down. Dude, we're taking up like all the zone. Just hanging out over here. Other people doing. Oh. You don't like the octopus? Volcano? Is that where you're at? So, this is your favorite? Maybe you could teach me how to do it. I just got 150,000 points. Oh, for that one jump, though. Oh wow, four districts? Nice! Beat me. We only had five people? Oh, five on. Five on five. About black man was wearing your outfit, Bethy. You got on? You ever notice in them after screens that everybody's wearing something else? You can probably see it on my stream. I don't know if you watch YouTube at all. Well, streamers. I'm not really a streamer, I'm just a dirtbag. Alright. Yo, Krispy Krabby, I was hanging out with him before. Yo, Krispy!
Stars, jeez.
Yeah, I wish. That's Krispy Krabby. Don't mess with him.
Krispy Krabby.
What you guys want to do? Chris, what are you doing?
Waiting on y'all.
What do you want to do?
Whatever y'all want.
Are you working on anything?
Nope.
All right, I wanted to do something. You wanna do something with me?
Who the fuck is Mr. Eyes?
He's right there.
Oh. He sent me a friend request.
Adam. Huh? Look at you, you got 6,000 stars. Wow. $998 stars, you get a gold helmet. How fast can you earn 1,000 stars?
I don't know. I haven't honestly done a farming and stuff, so it's just kind of all been progressing doing all the other stuff.
If I was 6,000 stars right now, it would take me, I would say 3 hours. I'd be a gold helmet.
No, I'm sure it'll be more like
days. Well, no, just for me. I could do 1,000 stars quick, real quick. I'm not talking about farming. I'm complete avenge, trick battle, free fall, everything. It's not, you know. I'm gonna show it in my stream. What I do? All right, let me check this event out. Hold up. Something here. Where's Teton? Right here. Let's see. Chris, you there?
Yep.
I know you don't do these, right? Like deep snow? I was just trying to see if it would count for the Shackdaddy. Over here in this area, T-Don, whatever it's called. Oh yeah, this one I like this one for deep snow. Oh, deep snow? Yeah, this is nice. Mm-hmm. Oh. Are you on a board? Sometimes it's better on the skis. Actually, I do this with everything. Oh. It's kind of goofy, right? It's like you feel like you're gonna fall all over the place. Is that how you feel? I don't know. In mass race, I use skis. Yeah. Not really. Oh shit, Chris. Did it kick you out the group? Chris, you there? I don't know, maybe something happened. Let me see if that counted. Did I check? I don't think it did. Oh, it did? Cool. Really? Huh. Let me see. Actually, it counted. It counted. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna do that four more times. You wanna do it? Do you? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you have your Shackdaddy unlocked? Did you unlock them all? You paid for them? I could show you an easy stunt you could do on your snowboard. Huh? No. It's called Down to Go. It's easy, you could do it. I'll do it with you. Hold on one sec. Let me see her, Chris.
Yeah, I had to go do groceries.
Oh. Okay.
I'm back, though. Sorry about that.
What'd you do? What'd you have to do?
Groceries.
Oh. Okay. So, Chris, did you unlock that one event for Shackdaddy? Or you're not doing that?
Which event?
The one we just did. Because it counts in the verses. If you want to unlock it and do it.
Let's see.
That's... I'm glad I found that out. Because I hate doing that stuff by myself.
That's just 3 stars.
Well, I know, but... Whatever. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Give me 5 minutes.
Alright.
Be right back.
Be right back 5 minutes. Von. Rent.
Alright, sorry.
Bro, Ron.
Yeah.
I'm surrounded by three Republic riders.
You are?
Yeah.
What are they doing?
Just watching me, bro. Shit creepy.
Do you want to be in the group?
Yeah.
We're gonna do Shackdaddy. I don't know if you want to do that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. GB got off. Only have 8 friends. Okay, Beth, you ready? I had to block someone else in my chat. There's a Russian name. Weird. YouTube is strange. Fucking creep me. It should creep me. I'm creeped out. It makes me not want to stream. He said, go, 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 woo! He's there. What do you normally do that in? Do you... know your time on that one? Oh, you're not that serious about this game. I forgot. I actually keep track of my times.
Yeah. There's no leaderboard in this. Yeah. I don't know why that's not in here. You know why it's not in here? Oh. Okay. Chris, you ready?
Yep.
Do you want to do a different, oh wait, is there another one around we could do here? Wait. I'm not sure if there's, another event that'll count like this. Oh. You want to do like a snow tricks one? I think there's an off track one. We could do maybe. So I'll give you a head start. I'm not gonna hit my right trigger. I'm just gonna glide down and back you guys. See if I can beat you. Cannot do tricks on these. Hard. You can. It's like you can only do basically one rotation. Okay. Chris, are you good?
Yeah.
You wanna do one more? Or actually, you wanna do a tricks one?
Yeah.
Alright, well. Do you have that done, Beth? To Shackdaddy? Okay, here, we'll do. Here, do this one.
Got 24 tricks. Ooh, I fell. Oh, hit the wrong board.
Oof. I just hit the quad.
Oh, nice.
Just a complete
Yeah, if you hit those rocks, man, you're done. This is actually a really nice one in free roam. Like if you just want to mess around your snowboard. Like off track that much.
How come?
I like snow park. A path? What does that mean? Oh, yeah, maybe, oh, like rails and stuff like that? Yeah, I think I like that a little bit more. Oh, nice jump, Chris.
Thanks, you already know you had that coming.
I wasn't on my correct board either, and plus I had 4 tricks to go. Did you finish all your tricks?
Yeah.
Did you, Beth? Oh, I had 4 to go.
Yeah, I like that fit. Oh my god, bro.
So
I am exhausted in at work today.
You're tired?
Yeah.
You both getting off?
Not I.
Oh, because I'm playing, I'm streaming. So, Beth, you're gonna get off now? Oh, you too. Like, if you too. Next time you're on, if you want to do trick battle, hit me up. Alright, see ya.
Good luck with the headphones.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the headphones, the headphones. Yeah. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Alright, bye. All right, so Chris, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
All right.
It is so weird not hearing the echo anymore, bro.
Oh, yeah, that is that annoying?
Yeah, it kind of was.
It's just because of the microphone setup that she has, right? It just picks up like the other noise, right? Is that what
No,
it
it's
is?
just my headset is just extremely loud. Even when I turn it down, it's
Oh.
still very loud.
Oh. How does it sound
Yeah.
now? Does my voice sound all right now?
Yeah, sounds better.
Yeah, well, maybe she'll get like a better headset or something, you know, so it's not so echoey or loud.
Yeah. Her
Wait, did
best
that?
bet is just getting some PlayStation headsets.
Oh no, man, these Turtle Beach ones I have, bro, they're amazing. Just totally amazing. I mean, they're expensive, but they're worth it. I could sit here all day on one charge, all the 24 hours a day, one charge. I think they're the Stealth 900s or something. All right, let me see if that counted. I gotta do one more, I think. You wanna do that one again? Or no, actually, I don't wanna do that one.
I want to do that one again. That was lit.
Oh, you do? You do? You know what?
Did
Yeah,
it
I'll do
count
it again.
though?
Let's run it back. Let's run it back. Let's run it back, and I'll do it with my Victoria. Are you ready?
Alright, say less.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. Rock.
Yeah.
Whoa. Ooh.
Oh, I didn't even land it. Oh my god.
You know why this is hard for me? Because it's like a half pipe. I'm not good on half pipes. Sort of.
Damn.
I don't really like off track, maybe. What it is with off track, it's just like I hate the way the board is. I should come down here in my snow
like
park.
How it lands.
I don't like the tricks. I don't know.
Is it not the same tricks?
Not really. Nah, like Cookie Monster and all that, you can't do that with snow park, right? Can you? Can't do none of that.
Like
just.
You can if you have a...
I don't think so. I tried it. It don't do it. All I do is like flop around on this shit. Man, it. You have auto land on?
I just can't land tricks in deep snow or something because I hate it. The tricks are so lame though. It's like and the boards feel so slow. Like I'm like going slow motion. Why can't I get these fucking tricks done? There, 2,000 points. It's like, what? How? I can't land a fucking thing. This fucking thing. I don't know. I got three tricks to go. I got three tricks to go. Yeah, I can't finish them. It won't let me.
I had two tricks to go.
How come it don't let you, like, finish a trick? Like, why doesn't it count if you're fucking on snow? You know what I mean? Do you have to be going a certain amount of speed every time for that to count or something?
I think you just gotta jump high enough.
That should be it there. Good. Okay, done.
Bro, I don't want to go to work today.
Oh, you gotta go to work?
Yeah.
What time you gotta go?
I gotta go at 5.
Oh, 5?
Yeah. Bro, this Republic's rider is still here. All three of them.
Wait, hold on. Let me,
There's two Republic riders in front of the free-for-all, and then there's one on an ice cream bike over here. And this dude has your stats.
Oh. I don't see.
It says 12,968 stars.
Oh, yeah. What? I don't see you. You're in the ridge?
Yeah, I'm at the ridge. I see you.
I don't see you. Oh. Dude, this attachment line, I can't even see it. Can you? Like, what? Why did they change that attachment line? I can't see who I'm attached to at all. Like, I'm, like, looking for people. Like, are they ever going to do anything about that?
I don't know about you, but I see it pretty good.
Maybe I'm
always see it.
Maybe I'm blind.
Maybe you gotta adjust the brightness or saturation of the picture. Oh. I don't know. Yeah, there's two Riders Republics right here.
Yeah, I don't see them. It's so weird. There's some people can see them, and then some people can't. You got any friends that play this or no?
That what?
You got any friends that play?
No, not really. I'm trying to get my friends to hop on this, but they don't want to.
Cool. Oh, people you know?
Yeah.
Is there anybody, is there any online friends that you have that want to play?
Let me see.
What's, the dude we met yesterday, Brandon, are you friends with him?
Yeah.
What's up with him? Oh, does he only play at certain times?
No, he says he plays, every single day. But, I don't know. I guess he was up late last night or something. Because it says he was active yesterday at 11:34 at night. And that was the last time I heard from him.
Yeah, I sent him a message. I didn't hear anything back from him. I never hear back from anyone. That's why I was done last night. Like, I just exited out of everything. Like, I just unfriended everyone. I was just gone because I just felt like I was just talking to myself. So I just was like, okay, fuck it.
Yeah.
I mean, all these people requested to be my friend, and there's just no communication whatsoever. I just don't see any of the sense in any of this. But the thing I don't understand about people is they're online. It shows them online when you send them a message, and it's just like it's just totally blank. Like they're playing the game. I just don't understand. Do people not know how to communicate? Do they not have? They don't know how to text, or they just are lazy? Don't care? What do you think it is?
I honestly don't know. Cause
or are they just fucking retarded? They're just stupid people. Just I don't know. I feel like everyone's a robot. No, like you say something to someone, and it's like you're talking to yourself. It's totally odd. It's like I'm on a different planet when I'm playing this game. People stand around and stare at me and shit. It's like, what? Oh, no. Maybe I didn't get that memo on how to be weird like that. Is that a club everyone's in? So, are you getting off the game, or you want to play a little bit?
I'm still here. We're doing tricks right now.
I wonder how these people try to get along in real life. You think they walk around like mutes in real life?
Probably.
Fucking weird.
So Matt's done playing this game, right? He ain't gonna play this game no more.
I don't know. I haven't really seen Matt play anything in the past couple of days.
I don't think he's interested in this game at all. I'm looking for snowboarders. I need snowboarders. I need people that want to score some points and shit. Pretty boring. I'm gonna end the stream. Ain't no going on. All right.